While A Christmas Carol suggests that this is the season to be jolly, it is always a good time to be jolly, especially with great music. Good evening, and welcome to Evening Serenade on Empire Opera Radio. We continue the Christmas series starting with the Christmas Concerto from the Baroque era composed by Arcangelo Corelli. Here is his Concerto Grosso, Opus 6, No. 8 in G minor, performed by the Lviv Virtuosos from the Ukraine, conducted by John Feiling.
Thank you.
That was the Concerto Grosso, also known as the Christmas Concerto, by Corelli, with the Lviv Virtuosos, John Feiling conducting. If you have just joined us, welcome to Evening Serenade on Empire Opera Radio. I am your host, Wandel Saavedra, and I will be bringing you a new show every Thursday at 10 p.m. Eastern. You can visit us online or see below in the description on how to submit your recordings to be featured on our radio show. Our next work comes from an organ concerto at the Cathedral of Saint-Spire in Corbeil-Essonne, France. Organist Gérard Sablier plays Où s'en vont ces gay bergers? Where are these cheerful shepherds going? This work is by the composer Michel Corrette. And right after that, you will hear Once in Royal David's City by Henry John Gauntlet. This arrangement is by Naomi Krellen and performed by the Sydney Children's Choir, Junior Performing Choir, and the vocal quartet, The Idea of North. You are listening to Evening Serenade on Empire Opera Radio. You just heard Once in Royal David's City, arranged by Naomi Crullen with the Sydney Children's Choir, Junior Performing Choir, and the vocal quartet The Idea of North. And before that, the organ piece Où s'en vont ces gay bergers? Where are these cheerful shepherds going? By Michel Corrette, with Gérard Sablier on the organ. Vigilius Blasius Vitello, from the 18th century, like many composers, composed a Weihnachtskantate, or Christmas cantata. This performance is with Maria Yankova, a soprano, Bernhard Landauer, alto, Hans Werner Bunz, tenor, Ralph Ernst, bass, in the Focal Ensemble Focapella Innsbruck, the Orchester Europa Summer, with Bernhard Zieberer conducting.
Spricht den Liedern los.
That was the Christmas Cantata by Faitello with the Focal Ensemble Vocapella Innsbruck, Orchester Europa Sommer, Bernhard Zieberer conducting. Next, we have the traditional Coventry Carol performed by the chorus of the U.S. Army Band, Pershing's Own, led by Colonel Thomas Rotundi Jr. and CSM Deborah L. McGarity.
Luli, lule, thou little tiny child, bye-bye, luli, lule. O sisters too,
was the chorus from the U.S. Army Band singing the Coventry Carol. Louis-Claude Daquin was a French composer of Jewish ancestry, writing in the Baroque and Gallant styles. He was a virtuoso organist and harpsichordist. Daquin's surviving music includes the Nouveau Livre de Noël, setting of carols for organ and harpsichord. Up next is Noel number 10 from this book, performed by David Joseph Stith on the organ.
Thank you.
That was Noël No. 10 from the Nouveau Livre de Noël by Daquin, performed by David Joseph Stith on the organ. If you have not had a chance to listen in yet, visit our Christmas video on YouTube to enjoy 4 full hours of holiday music in all musical styles, complete with a cozy fireplace background. We leave you with one of my favorite Christmas carols in the original German, Es ist ein Rose entsprungen, more commonly known as Lo, How a Rose e'er Blooming. The hymn is by an unknown author before the 17th century. It is commonly sung to a melody that was harmonized by the German composer Michael Praetorius in 1609. This version is an arrangement by Tilman Jaeger, sung by the youth choir of the Cathedral Parish of the Good Shepherd Kings, directed by Paul Theiss.
Thank you.
That was Es ist ein Rosensprungen, arranged by Tilman Jaeger with the youth choir from the parish of the Good Shepherd Kings. I have been back and forth concerning live streaming for Christmas. We will now live stream a slightly revised playlist of holiday favorites starting next Thursday, so be sure to visit us on YouTube to enjoy the music. I will be back New Year's Eve with another episode of Evening Serenade. Merry Christmas to all. Good night.